Women of color are at the forefront of change in the U.S. So why have so few held political office?
There are not enough people on the inside that look like me.
With the 2018 midterm elections underway, it'll take a village for these trailblazing candidates to win a seat at the table. And she could be next. A special two-part series on POV.